process, I guess, to get to that 80 food.
He could still creep a little bit more.
Or is he good? Yeah.
He is gonna reach level 5 DK if he decides to do so. Keeping the Wand of the Wind, by the way, is HLA. Should be easy to dispel with so many Dryads. But maybe he is counting on Rudan A-clicking, like focus A-click. Then the Dryads don't dispel, they just attack.
Hate Love Anger just spent his money, so he's not able to build the Haunted Gold Mine.
He has 2 Scrolls of Healing. Like, ideally you would want to have 5. With the creeping, maybe that's enough for to expand. He needs like 110 more gold. Demon Hunter finding his opponent. But he's gonna get punished here. He gets cycloned. This is gonna have to be a TP, pretty sure.
Yeah, immediately. 350 gold gone.
And look at Rudan's forces. Like, they're so tiny. 56 supply against 68.
And he has no gold anymore.
And this is, of course, thanks to all the harassment from the gargoyles. And this is gonna be level 5 for the DK.
Lots of attack plus 9. The Lich is the happiest person on Earth right now. Plus 30 damage. Such a beast combined with a coil and with the 2 frost worms.
We see it here. Rudan decides to fight.
Is this Hate Love Anger's fight to China? We will see. First bear down. Wrath of Fire coming in, killing all the ghouls over time. Nice cycle. No coil available. The Hippogriffs dying in his second tier against the Gygons. There's the Squad of the Beast being used. No dispel from the guards. Rudan is falling apart here. The Dryads have to be scared away. Now the focus shifting to the Demon Hunter. The first hero has an invul potion left down. Is there another Nova? No, mana burned everything, but the damage output from the Lich is so huge. Will we have 2 Germans in China? We
Yes, we will!
Demon Hunter is dead, and Hate Love Anger beats the Serbian Prince.
In the clutch match, he prevails, and he makes the German fans happy. HLA, he will be joining Yaws and Warchief Rich in Yinchuan, China.
What a story this is. Hate Love Anger already got his suitcase packed. He was ready to leave after this game if he dropped out. And now, boy, you can unpack your stuff. We need you for a little while.
And you can see him here in his leather jacket, looking like a boss. And Josh is next to him, waiting for the winner interview.
Thank you, gentlemen. All right, HLA, again, representing Germany. You're going to be joining Yoss. You're going to be joining the other Warcraft 3 player in China. Still going to have another match a little bit later on tomorrow, or a little later today for the Constellation matchup. Let's talk about Rudan. Okay, first of all, you had game one in the bag, but game two went in his favor. After game two happened, what went through your mind in order to change it up for game three? Because we saw some really hyper-aggression coming from you.
Yeah, I figured if I'm the one who's putting the aggression on him, then I can build my game instead of him putting the game on me, as it happened on game two. So that's why I decided to go all in with Master Ghouls, which is quite uncommon on that map as well. And I think that surprised him even more.
Now, when it came to the Lich, when that item finally dropped and you had plus 30 attack on that hero, did you go, okay, game over, I got this?
Yeah, I think after I saw his army composition, I was pretty sure I'm going to win the fight because my units were 3-0 upgraded, whereas his were 0-0. And I think I've had the better hero levels as well. So when the final fight came, I was pretty confident I'm going to take it.
Now, your Constellation match is going to be up against Warchief Rich. Any preparation you want to go through before that matchup, or do you feel that you can pretty much do the same thing all over again against his playstyle?
I'm just going to go map for map and decide then, because I never really plan ahead what strategy I'll play.
Map for map, that's the best way to do it. Well, congratulations once again, and congratulations on going to China. Let's give it up for Rudan as well. He put on a great performance representing Serbia. Rudan, thanks for joining us. And good luck in the rest of your Warcraft 3 career. Well, that is it for Warcraft 3 for now. We're going to get ready for some Hearthstone matches here live at Gamescom for WCA 2015, the European Pro Qualifiers. Stay tuned.
So, thanks for watching. This was... games from the Gamescom, and I hope you like it, and please give me a comment or something, and bye.